Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey Circus was in town. Producer Mike Todd needed a party place and lots of attention for his latest movie, Around the World in 80 Days. Todd hired Marilyn Monroe to ride an elephant at his Madison Square Garden party. Marilyn perfectly perched upon a pachyderm that was pink. Premier party success, and one for the record book. Merlini took that picture.